A lot of people in the comments are wondering what the difference is between these animals. I feel like this diagram does a good job of explaining it. Deer mice have those huge black eyes. Voles are like wild hamsters. Moles have a long nose and large hands. And shrews have a long nose with smaller hands. I hope that helps.